Well, the man accused of killing the brother of Memphis rapper Blac Youngsta has died. Randy Ewing Jr. faced several charges, including voluntary manslaughter and being a felon in possession of a handgun. He was out on bond when he died yesterday, but the cause of his death remains a mystery tonight. Blac Youngsta's brother, Tomanuel Benson, was shot to death in August of 2023. Police caught up with Ewing this past February.